I'm very pleased that so many restaurants all over the country, from London to Cumbernauld, from Suffolk to Scarborough, have joined us in this global celebration of French food and drink.